spent enough time. You guys want something new and exciting, right? How about this one? Matrix 25K Fusion Sunset. I have no idea what that means, and that's why I'm excited to try it. These things have 25,000 puffs with 20 mils of juice, 900 milliamp battery, quad mesh coil that automatically switches the first and the third, and then after 10 seconds it switches to the second and the fourth. That's pretty neat. It's got these cool Matrix animations, which this one has an even better animation, and it's all black. So this looks pretty cool. I'm excited to see what a Fusion Sunset is. Now let's get this iPhone type of wrapping, as we call it. Okay, this thing in the top. That's another thing right here. It's got the adjustable airflow, so let's crank that sucker all the way open on the bottom there. All the way open. Is there any button on this thing? I don't really remember. I don't think so. This thing has two different screens, one on the side, one on the front. So let's just check it out, find out what a Fusion Sunset is. I'm feeling like it might be mango something, which I hope. Kind of hope not, but we'll see. There is cool animation. That is definitely the best animation out of the different ones that you can get. The other screen lights up all blue. It's really cool. It tells you all the different stats and which coil it's using. Oh, I forgot how hard these things hit. I think there's some pineapple on there. Pineapple, mango, and blueberry. Maybe. Not really sure. I think it's like a mango and blueberry. Maybe a pineapple. Maybe not. It almost tastes like a fruit punch. That's delicious. That's absolutely delicious. Look at that animation. Brings me back to the Keanu days. Cool, that's good. I forgot these things hit hard as a mother. Let's try closing off the airflow a little bit, see if it takes it a little easier on me. Yeah, that would be better. I don't know if I can go full speed on these things. I think I'll reopen. It's just too much. That flavor is delicious. It's got some ice. It's got like 3.3 out of 10 on ice. Got some sweetness. Almost like a fruit punch. Like I want to say like mango and a blueberry and maybe a watermelon. I could be wrong. This is really hard to tell. It's kind of like punch. Wow, that is good though. That is absolutely delightful. And a little bit mysterious. I'm going to go with blueberry, mango, maybe a little pineapple. I'm not really sure. That's pretty good. Overall, I'm going to give this thing a 7.8. It's pretty decent flavor. I'm not a mango fan, but this seems like a fun mix with just minimal mango in there. I definitely recommend trying these things out. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment if you know what this flavor is. If there's another flavor that you like better that you want me to try, whatever. And sure to hit the like button. It looks like this. Thanks. This has been MaxiMath. I'm out, going back into the Matrix.